milk, 4 teaspoons white vinegar, a bowl, a strainer out of half.
How does it work? Plastic in milk. Well, sort of. We made a substance, called casein. It's from the Latin word meaning cheese.
Casein occurs when the protein in the milk meets the acid in the vinegar. The casein in milk does not mix with the acid and so it forms lumps.
True plastic cannot polymers are a little different.
If you want to make a true plastic and learn more about polymers, let's search and have fun.
Ask your friend, the adult to help you. Until it is hot but not boiling.
Now ask the adult to carefully pour the milk into the bowl, add vinegar to the milk and stir it up white. Ask the phone for about a minute.
Now the fun part. Pour the milk through the strainer and stir the strainer into the sink. Be careful, it may be hard. Look behind in the strainer is a mess of lumpy blobs. When it's cool and notch, you can rinse the blobs of water while you press them together. Now just move it into the shape, it will harden a few days. Cool.
You can try to answer this question.
In my mind, we make more casein.
Will you get the same result with low fat milk, soy milk?
Do all types of vinegar work?
Will other acids, such as lemon juice and orange juice, work?